have Russian.
Alright, so we got Russian next.
Hello, I'm Vladimir, Medeyko, Stanislav. This time we prepared your series of snapshots of our activity because it's impossible to describe in detail for such a short period. The first piece that we are proud of is lobbying of amendments in Russian and international law. Our objectives are clear. Free license, freedom of panorama, freedom of speech, and safe harbor. And we started a bit in this. For example, Stanislav met several times Russian president and talked to him, and finally the president asked Russian minister to prepare amendment and invited us to help them. And also, also, we propose Moscow Convention, a new version of international copyright law, the convention. And during the 20th, Russian president proposed this convention to the world community. Next slide.
Sorry.
Next part of our activity is video project. Real News is the largest Russian news agency that has a lot of available images and other resources. And again, with help of Russian president, they released 1,000 of images to come on. We held two conferences and participated in many other conferences that Wikimedia Polka helped, and Wikimedia and Wikimedia Ukraine. We had special courses on Wikipedia and Wikimedia, and also read a lot of public lectures. We have some trophies that we received, and a lot of other activities